or talk up the things and bring it to the table.
What's the better board man food, you know?
Where's Jazzy though,
man? Jazzy should be hosting.
Man is full. A Squeeze, where's Butters?
The man's more looking forward to having three red balls. He needs more balls.
Alright, listen, boom, welcome to Bring It To The Table. This show here is basically a show where people just come together and we talk up the things, because obviously on Twitter, there's not enough character for man to actually come on and talk. 140 characters ain't enough. So, it wouldn't be a conversation without Stormzy, Posty, Jammer, and Fekky. Obviously, first thing we're going to talk about, is obviously, because this episode's about culture, we're going to talk about culture clash. You know what I mean? Obviously, culture clash. You might on culture clash as well. For those who don't know, culture clash is basically a show where different cultures come together and clash. We've got ASAP Mob, Boy You Better Know, we've got Chasing Status, a load of people coming.
What is the status? Wait, Stone Labs.
Bro, he's already on that. Already on that. This talk. Listen, I'm Team BBK all the way from the beginning to the end of it. You lot won last year, innit? But do you lot think that doing a culture clash with all these different people in the UK, where obviously more urban fans are going to come down, is kind of biased?
Bias to who? Us or them?
Yeah, it gives you a lot of an advantage. Because, like, for example, if you was to do, like, American football
I don't think that's an advantage anytime, because the demographics of people that are there is, like, you know, the fans that Chasing Status have, like, last time we was there was Rudimental, Annie Mac. These were a lot of, like, middle-class kids, skateboard kids, like, a bigger demographic of kids. So it's about who plays the best. I wouldn't think it's about... Stone Love, they are coming into something a bit shaky, because I don't think the people there know the background of what they've done. But for ASAP Mob, Chasing Status and us, I think it's a fair playing field.
So that being said, would you say, okay, if that culture clash was in somewhere like, I don't know, America or, you know, wherever, Australia, do you think that BBK would be at such an advantage as it was like last year or this year or whatever?
I wouldn't say it was at an advantage last year, man. I'd say we won fair and square, man. They were trying to cheat. You get what I'm saying? Like,
go on, talk the things. Well, what do you mean? What do you mean? Cheating?
People wasn't playing by the rules, and we was winning rounds, and they was making other people win rounds. That's why Westwood said at the end, we're going to rub it and make this last round matter. And we played all the dubs, and we won in the round, because obviously they were trying to use other strategies to try to cut man out the thing. You get me?
Okay, but obviously, okay, on the same topic of culture, yeah, obviously music is doing, you know, music's doing well. You have to admit that it's doing well. The urban scene's actually, you know what I mean, coming up a long way, but... are you not thinking that music is kind of... I know you're in this UK fully, it's a South London thing. Do you think like that music in the UK is kind of going down the same direction as the US?
Before it was a very American-based and people trying to do things. But the thing is, what's good about the culture clash is now it shows that a music that we've started, and not just the music is in the BPM, because I look at Fekky as part of the grime culture as well. I look at him as even though people look at him as a rapper, I think he comes from the same... Grime to me isn't a BPM. Like when we was doing back in the day, like Wiley and Kano clashes, Wiley and Kano done a hip hop round and they were spitting over hip hop beats to us. That was still grime. When Dizzy and that was doing over the SWB beats, it was a bit slower. That we didn't say that was hip hop, it was all grime, do you know what I'm saying? So grime wasn't really, it's not really, people say grime, but it's not a BPM, it's a culture. It's about man them, busting jokes, banter, how we dress, what we're wearing, like just how we are, do you know what I'm saying, as people.
So as a you, it's like if you said that's winning, you're going to try and emulate that. Mentally, you can't help but try and emulate that and copy that to try and see if you're getting through. That's why I'm happy to see like, how Skeppy won
the thing the
other day. Yeah. Like, I messaged yesterday. I'm a man, I like spending. I've always, from 19, anyone you ask, I spend jewels. Jeez, I do all of that. You know, no one's there. But I don't feel like that's what everyone should do. That's me, I'm Fekky, innit?
Yeah.
At the same time, you look up some of my videos, even my brothers will tell you, I don't like wearing chains all the time. Mm-hmm. I'll take them off sometimes, you get me? Mm-hmm. But it's like if you just look at us and feel like that's the way to get there, then they're gonna copy that, innit?
Everybody knows that the originality is coming from the UK.
Yeah.
Like and like things like culture clash, like I can't see the I like no one should be able to come to this country from somewhere else and beat us here. for our own culture. Like you said, if we went to America, I know for a fact that they're not going to let English people take the cup from America. If I went to Jamaica and clashed on, we ain't coming back with the cup. So it should be the same here, do you know what I'm saying? And that's what I mean. We need to embrace, this is the whole point that you're trying to get to. Yeah. We need to embrace our culture and love our culture and love ourselves and love what we do and respect it. Because as soon as, if you don't do that, who's going to respect it?
Do you know what, yeah? I reckon for a long time, people kind of, not forgot, but somewhere down the line, like the whole, like it's like we forgot that we have our own culture. Do you know what I'm saying? Like
that's what I'm saying, yeah.
And that's why even before I even started music properly, I always said that when I do come, I'm coming on my Aggie. There's a proper, like, as Fekky was saying, like, Americans don't know that, like, there's man over here.
I was in LA the other day. I'm walking around in my chains on, doing what I'm doing, and they're looking at me like, "No, you're from UK."
People don't understand. Like, honestly, like, even though, like, yeah, whatever goes on the ends goes on. Like, man, actually think, like. Yeah, like,
soft tea and biscuits.
That's right.
Skip had an argument with the cab driver, the Uber driver on the way back from the airport, bruv. They was nearly gonna have a fight, bruv. Because the guy was saying, "Oh, but I'll take you to the blocks now." And then the Skip was like, "Bruv, obviously, if you drive me to your block now, I've just come here, bare man.
Come on, I'll take you to my
block. We'll smash street. Your face." No, and no, do you know what I'm saying?
It's just how it is, isn't it? Same with like all their models are coming over. They're messing with us.
Yeah.
All their big models that are coming over here with their millions of followers. Are looking at us, you know what I'm saying? They're flexing with us, like, on the tip of, like, we're flexing, you know what I mean? It's not much difference, even though I'm coming from, like, anywhere you go, like, all over the world, you understand? But it's like, for some reason, if you put shadow over something, yeah, if you put shade, like, shade over something, it's not gonna get light, innit? All it is.
Mm-hmm.
Once it does get light, like, before, remember, we had big baggy jeans,
we wear
skinny jeans, now you see everyone else. All the men can wear skinny jeans. No one's there. So it's like, but you will look at it and say they done it first, but they didn't. There's a lot of things that if you look carefully, comes from it. Like if you look carefully at what people are doing, a lot of it comes from over here. GRM.